An alarming discovery as a woman's body is found along the shore in Manhattan Beach. A man telling police that he last saw his girlfriend near the waterline around 6:45, but that he and some friends had not seen her since. Lifeguards searched the water and the beach. The woman's body was found along the shore just after 10 o'clock this morning.